Gerrard going into his stride now.
He's caught the goalkeeper out, he's scored from improbable range.
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Liverpool ahead.
And he goes for it.